Welcome at Smile. I got a little bit of eyeliner on, coming to you in natural form. I'm at home, comfy, cozy, right? And I want to give you this satisfying, meaningful, inspiring love that I have for you because it's genuine. It comes from my core, my soul, my crown chakra, my heart chakra, my throat chakra. The ability to communicate so that you can comprehend and understand what is misunderstood. It comes from my solar plex chakra, my sacral chakra, my sacred divine divination that I am able to receive, embrace, acknowledge, and have the abundant will to share. I exuberate this to you because I can. Here's the lyrical inspiration. I'm so glad that you choose to tune in and tune up with me. Miss Adiation, welcome at Smile. I do not have the copyright, but I have the resources. Thank you. I like to dance on my table, even though I shouldn't. But we do a lot of things we shouldn't do. I disinfect my surfaces. I can do what I want, because I know me. Listen! She knows. I know. I want to share with you. Divination, to have the sight beyond the naked eye, insight, foresight, it hurts, but I carry it in a way that you could never imagine. I can't be what you want from me. No damnation, I will not be damned, whether I do or don't. No condemnation. Nothing, respect, it's free.
So my dick right now, she just wanna sing on it. Get me up so high.
I can sing on it, gargle on it, my business.
Trying to get a piece of that apple pie. Dance on fire, with my pants on fire, cause I told her I was sleeping so I could do this.
You better know she knows. She knows. And I know you know. If you don't, come on. All right, so you want to see how I'm readjusting to life on life terms after being released? I'm celebrating life daily, as we should. Every day is a gift for us to celebrate the fact that we are. Not our circumstances, but that we are the being. I love you. Remember that. So, I went about my business today. Yes, I'm wearing my man's pants and my top and my sneakers because I'm comfortable. We have the right to be so. Be comfortable in your flesh, regardless of perception. And I know she knows. So, you guys want to see how you keep the idle mind busy? I'm getting back to me, right? Taking care of self, as we should. So I went to the Dollar Tree, as I tell you often, balling on a budget, right? Why would I pay $5 when I can pay $1? Right. I am the brand. You are the brand. So, I got the essentials. What does that mean? You got to clean, because cleanliness is essential. Clean my bathroom, or I put my ass. And that's the very therapeutic because your bathroom and whatever you intake is your sanctuary. Your home is your sanctuary. So it should be clean, disinfected, et cetera, for our better existence. Common sense ain't common. But before I lay down in a bed and soak about what I've been through, I will stay in action and be thankful for what I've been through because I got through it, as you have, as we do daily. It's a choice. Remember. Right. So I got a new shower curtain associated when I disinfect. Yeah, we change. So why not change your shower curtain and your toothbrush? I don't understand why people keep things longer than they should. There's a season for everything. Let it go. If people let go of things less reluctantly due to self-pride, you know, we feel that if we let go, we failed. No, by letting go, you're not failing yourself. She knows, and I know she knows. She knows. Motherfucker be trying to hold on to shit they ain't got no business holding on to. Please, help yourself. She knows you were delivered. You got through it. Now let's go. And I know she knows. I am not the first or the last to be incarcerated or be sexually abused, robbed, talked of, manipulated. But that doesn't make me what I've been through. Because I got through it, as you have. Maybe you don't acknowledge it the way I do. Maybe you don't have the enlightenment and the spirituality that I do. But the fact that I'm willing to tell you these things without shame, embarrassment, or filter of reality. And I'm not looking to be famous. I'm not going to alter my body with augmentations that I don't need because my aura, my persona, and my soul are egocentric enough. And I'm not commercial because that's not what my life is about. If you like that and you enjoy that, congratulations, I'm a cheerleader. What works for you doesn't work for everybody else, but what does work is the truth. The truth stands, the truth will set you free. Those that cannot accept your truth do not belong in your truth. And I know she knows. So, I'm gonna put my little rings on my shower curtain and disinfect my home and cleanse my home and return it to the sanctuary that it is. I'm gonna play one more song for us because I can. I love you for free. Love is unconditional, as our creator created us in free will and fate. Your fate is your divine lineage, what you came here in purpose of, the inevitable. Your free will can determine how you receive your blessings or how you deter your blessings. And I know she knows. And if you don't know, keep tuning in and tuning up with me, because I'm giving it to you for free. What kind of love is that? The only kind there should be. Let me play this for us. Oh, and one more thing, guys. When I play music, it's not gender specific. Stroke your ego if you're a man watching this. Change the she for the he. And I know he knows. You see, apply it as it applies to you. Because if it doesn't apply to you, there's no need to take it personal. And I know she knows, she knows, she knows, and I know she knows, and I know she knows. You may not know what I know, but what I know, I'm sharing with you. That part. So guys, tell me, how's your Saturday going? I may have turned my comments off, so I do apologize if you cannot comment and I ask you to do so. However, I do care to know that you are well. I do care to know that you are living your best and being your best, regardless of how the day-to-day plays out. You know why? Because every day is a gift. And you are the present. To share your gifts in the present and be present. So that your past does not ridicule or forsake your future. I know she knows. I'm sharing it with you, baby. What part of that you don't understand? She knows. And I know she knows. Don't shoot the messenger.
Do you have severe rheumatoid arthritis? Enbrel helps relieve joint pain and helps stop joint damage. Enbrel may lower your ability to...
She's so good at it, I make you sick. Welcome and smile, baby. Smile. In raw form. Always. Society believes of you. Bad things happen to good people daily. It's testimony of your greatness. Oh, the way you shine, Miss Independent, yeah. No need to worry. God got you. You were created in purpose. It's unfortunate that we have to experience life on life terms, because outside of ourselves, there's a multitude of factors that contribute to the ripple effect of life. But it all coincides. What part of the spectrum you fall on depends on your perspective in the spectrum and your free will that may deter you from your fate. But that doesn't mean we gotta be what we are in the moment, because you're so much more and so much greater than. First thing in the morning, when I wake up, I thank God for us. I look in the mirror, say, I'm not a bitch, I'm a cat. Meow. You're the best, best. We are truly blessed. I bless you with the reality of life every day. Keep tuning in. Tune up. Miss Aviation Divination.